They played USA pretty well. Lost 6-2 in there. Harry Ford is terrific. Top prospect in the Seattle Mariners. A 20-year-old catcher. He plays like he's 30. And he's popped a couple home runs in this World Baseball Classic.
At the start of this pool, we talked about the depth of the starting rotation for Team Mexico. Here is the third of their four big league starters, Taiwan Walker. Last year with the Mets, 29 starts, a 12-5 record. He had a great first half of the season. And he parlayed that season with the Mets into a nice four-year contract with the Philadelphia Phillies.
10 seasons in the big leagues for Taiwan Walker, 54-50.
He spent 3 years right here in this ballpark pitching for the Arizona Diamondbacks.
Chavez Young in the box. Switch hitter, squares, and fouls it off. And one thing we learned about Great Britain, they don't back down. They are very aggressive. They have run and run early in all three of their games.
And they are playing with house money. And they won a game. Drew Spencer knew that they had a chance to win a game if they cleaned up the play, and they did that. And 16 walks against Canada, just 6 against Colombia when they beat the Colombian team.
Walker's splitter is really good. He kind of changed the grip on it last year. His best pull season in the big leagues. A 3.49 ERA and a 12-5 record. So Great Britain is seeing a quality major league starter.
Well, he's made 29 starts in each of the last two seasons. That's always been a problem for him, staying healthy. He really had a conscious and a very successful offseason. He dropped 20 pounds. He said, you know, you get a little bit older, you got to take better care of your body.
That fastball inside corner, 93. Young, the 25-year-old, born in the Bahamas. Drew Spencer, who has started this program from the very bottom. And what an emotional moment to get that here. It means so much not only to him, to the people that helped grow the program, but to the program moving forward with sponsorship and funding from the government, all of those things. 3-2, Chopper up the middle, around the second baseman on the first one time.
Take a look at Taiwan Walker and what he will feature here tonight against Great Britain. As Rich Manson, he's got a really good split finger fastball. He'll throw a lot of fastballs. The splitter, 27% of the time. He'll give you a slider occasionally, but look at the numbers for his splitter. And he's just 195 against that split finger pitch. He won't throw an awful lot of sinkers. You can see the hitters there hit that pretty well. But that splitter, his four-seam fastball, very, very effective.
Trace Thompson, brother of the Splash brother, and a guy who had a really nice season with the Dodgers last year, stands in. He's in a good tournament, 3-for-10. The home run was kind of like announcing the arrival of Great Britain into this World Baseball Classic that came against the United States at Wainwright. And it gave Great Britain a 1-0 lead. He said, wow, they have a lead. That may be the last lead they have in the whole tournament, but they have a lead. And man, have they proven a lot of people wrong. Walker, high fastball. Down goes Thompson.
2-2 down very quickly here in the top of the first inning. Let's take a look at the defensive lineup for Benji Gill. Randy Arozarena has played enough here throughout the course of this group play. Jaron Duran gets a start in center. Thomas has played in center field in previous games, but it was in right. Trejo and Aranda up the middle. Paredes and Meneses at first, and Alexis Wilson behind the plate. He's got a strong arm to guard against those stolen bases from Great Britain.
Here is Nick Ward. Ward signing a minor league contract with the Philadelphia Phillies. Well, it's been a bit of a blur the last month or so for Ward. He takes a breaking ball down low. He played college ball at Westchester University in Pennsylvania, an Oakland draft pick. Put up good numbers in the minors for 2 years, but was released. And it's something a lot of players have found, even though he put up some good numbers in single A, with the contraction of the minor league, there aren't a lot of jobs.
Yeah, and when you play in an organization for a couple of years, you've got to show something. They don't have the
suspended ball 3 years, and now he's right back in. Philly's going to give him a chance, and it's great to see. 2 for 9, his pick on a throw the other night, and the ninth inning saved. Great. It's not the headline, not even really the game story, but if he doesn't pick that throw late, all heck breaks loose, and instead of a 7-5 win, that game may have gone to extra innings.
Yeah, it was a ground ball that Arnell Screen handcuffed him with a short hopper, but he hung in there and made the play.
Harry Ford's on deck. That's strike three call. That's Taiwan Walker. He was outstanding last year with the Mets. Signed a big contract with the Phillies. And goes 1-2-3 through Great Britain in the first.
To all the Chevy Silverado owners out there, the adventurers and the doers, to everyone who works hard and plays hard, whether it's your first Silverado or your 10th, thank you for making Chevy Silverado the number one best-selling retail full-size pickup.
My name is Chris Barber. I'm from the United States Navy, and I served overseas in the Middle East and Africa. Early on in my career as commander, we taught our suicide prevention training on a Friday afternoon, and the very next day, we put our own life. 90% of suicide prevention involving them are children. You don't know how much money is behind what's going on inside their head. Store your hands securely. Help stop suicide.
Morning, noon, night. Indulgent, delicious, irresistible. Fancy Feast makes delighting your cat delightfully easy. Every recipe, every last detail. Another fancy way to show you out. Fancy Feast. Give your cat the world with globally inspired recipes. You can even grow new healthy dogs. Our nutritious food is made with high-quality, natural ingredients to help dogs live full and active lives. Let's grow healthy dogs.
Postseason history. Randy Arozarena, of course, at the very top. Alex Verdugo joined the Mets, finally got to the big leagues this year, and he's a